OTT Homecoming in Dublin. I'm with the champs. First ever steel cage match at OTT. Lads, congratulations.
Liverpool's number one, Zack Gibson. The East End Butcher, Sha Samuels, with every fucking pack.
Every fucking pack.
Charlie Stair.
Every part of fucking Queen's Nation, you mugs.
All of it. New, no longer soon, the new OTT Tag Team Champions.
Praise down your shoulder, boys, you earned it, boys, you earned it.
You are my son,
you swore it out there. There's never been nothing more brutal than that in this country's history when it comes to wrestling. We've shown everyone how it's done.
Everyone, every single
Britain's one. Britain's best three wrestlers have shown the Irish mugs how it's done.
You want to talk? About OTT as the top promotion in Ireland, potentially the UK and Ireland, potentially Europe. Well, you look no further for the top three wrestlers anywhere in this company, anywhere around Europe, soon to be recognised as the world's number one. This interview is over because we're going to go and have a few pints and clear this shit up.
God save the Queen!
God save OTT!
Oi, oi.